The mandate of an educational institution can go to as many versions of resolving problems and initiating important projects. But what sets apart an institution which delivers goods of best practices is its consistency to search for breakthroughs in any given situation like passing eras of times of crisis. For this is the home of almost 10,000 students, faculty, and administrative personnel, Sampanga City State Polytechnic College has been gaining grounds for new heights and a stable abode for academic standards and structural empowerment. In the year 2017, the college played witness to the multi-million turnaround infrastructure project to place ZCSPC in the arena of palpable infrastructure upgrade. 102.8 million pesos poured into the institution to replenish its structural limitations in lecture rooms, laboratories, and workshop. This is a version of the government's build-build-build project infrastructure getting its physical manifestation in the very soil of the college. There is a value of consistency for an educational institution to carry through its vision to be in the league of the best polytechnic colleges in Southeast Asia. In its aggressive stature, four new buildings and one building completion projects started construction in fiscal year 2018 with a staggering cost of 102 million pesos, including a 4 million two-story building implemented through the DPWH in 2018. In 2019 and in the coming years, the eyes of our stakeholders will be glued to the important vertical structures of the college, to wit, the completion of Academic Maritime Building, Phase 7, refitting of Garments and Textile Building Shop Laboratory, 3-story Social Science Building, 4-story Engineering Building, and Construction Repair Rehabilitation Academic Building or IGB. 2018 will not be remembered with an unprecedented equipment and machineries upgrade for the engineering, technology, and maritime engineering programs, including the procurement of the remarkable 21 million pesos bridge simulator, a highly sophisticated maneuvering simulator which introduces deck cadets to complex realistic simulation environments in the professional maritime live experience. Milestones after breakthroughs, January 2019 is a pivotal year for ZCSPC as it is officially converted into a university by the virtue of the Republic Act 11187, authored by the former Congressman Celso Lorenzo Lobregat, converting ZCSPC into a state university, Sambuanga Peninsula Polytechnic State University. In addition to the many significant milestones, ZCSPC left 2019 with a spectacular achievement in research and development. A record-breaking 35 industrial design registrations were produced by the College of Engineering and Technology and the College of Technical Education faculty. The patents, which are slated for transfer of technology and utilization in select communities, were successfully registered with the Intellectual Property Office in December 2019. The bar of excellence did not waver in the onset of 2020 as ZCSPC has embraced digital transformation in teaching and learning. Known as the Massive Open Online Course or MOOC project, the college has embraced the learning technology and platform that is used by 942 top universities in the world. MOOC is a hybrid learning management system which can capture the principles of blended, flipped, and distance education learnings. Because of the MOOC project, the institution's paramount vision to regional and international integration, as well as a crisis-responsive preparedness in terms of teaching learning modalities, is now closer than ever to realization. Just recently, July 6 this year, ZCSPC launched the My E-Class ZCSPC. A 20.6 million peso procurement package was allotted for the learning management system software and broadband upgrade. This is where both the faculty and students can journey the academic experiences that can attest to technological advancement and quality of education. To comprehensively transform the college into a digital institution, it has initiated a software-based enrollment and admission process from a 4.5 million funding from CHED. As they say, the road can be tested anytime. COVID-19 ravaged the world because of its health risks to as many human beings everywhere. ZCSPC responded head-on by pumping up its laboratories and workshops to mass-produce personal protective equipment for the frontliners in Zamboanga City. The college has been a source of inspiration to many government and private institutions to go on the fight the pandemic. Because of its organic creativity, the college successfully won a 15 million peso grant from CHED to further mass produce PPEs and innovative food for its frontliners and stakeholders. ZCSPC never runs out of innovativeness and responsiveness to the community. It implemented the food production training for its extension services, food packs for the stranded students, healthy snacks for frontliners, 8,000 units of face shields, 7,500 units of face masks, and 100 units of foot disinfect trays. ZCSPC will always be on its toes on whatever climate it may be in. It will continuously glide to the tide of quality and consistency. In fact, it will never forget its blueprint to be compliant to Industry 4.0. The college is investing today for the Education 4.0 that will dominate the learning and professional scenes in the next decade. A 10 million peso project for welding training system is up for actualization through the project. Improving teaching and learning of engineering and technology programs through updating of facilities to produce graduates with technical skills aligned with the requirements of Industry 4.0, another 10 million peso project is in the works for the enhanced teaching and learning of engineering and technology programs through acquisition of e-learning solution as a flexible response to pandemic and to produce graduates with technical skills aligned with the requirements of Industry 4.0. The monumental achievements of ZCSPC across 3 years of leadership under Dr. Nelson P. Cabral are attributed to the unwavering support of the Board of Trustees of this institution. Headed by the unfaltering proactive initiatives and unprecedented dynamism of the Chair of the Board of Trustees, Commissioner Perfecto Alibin. The future landscape of education in the coming years may seem uncertain. ZCSPC is determined to live up to its mandate and its dream to be the leading polytechnic university in Southeast Asia.
We are not alone, but let our country lead the way in imposing a lockdown and a strict enough to effectively kill COVID-19. Liberal enough so that our people will not die of hunger and orderly enough so that our country will not be driven towards chaos during this difficult time.
For those that feel that they need to share with others, you're most welcome in this time of need. Vaya con Dios a todos.
What we are doing now is how to help our stranded students. We have, I think, almost 300 stranded students who are not from Zamboanga City. They are from the neighboring provinces, Basilan, Sulu, hanggang Tawi-Tawi, Zamboanga Sibugay, Zamboanga del Sur, Zamboanga del Norte, na na-stranded dito sa Zamboanga City with regards to the implementation of the lockdown. So as the head of office of the Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College, this is also our social obligation, how to help our students. So with this, we take action immediately, and thankful also to the good Samaritan, no? Yung may mga puso na nagbigay sa amin, especially yung ilang boxes na sardines given by, of course, the Supel President and the manager of the Permix, Engineer J. Trickyap, who really responds immediately to our call with regards to the problem. Meron ding mga maraming nagbibigay ng ilang sakong bigas, merong nagbigay ng dried peas, may nagbigay ng itlog.
Thank you po sa lahat ng tumulong, lalong-lalo na po sa mga estudyante na nangangailangan talaga. So maraming salamat po na taus-puso po kayong tumutulong, lalo na po at nahihirapan po tayo, nasa kagitnaan tayo ng sakuna. So nagpapasalamat po talaga ako, hindi lang po para sa akin, para rin po sa mga kamag-aral ko na natanggap nila na sinusuportahan nyo pa rin yung mga estudyante na tulad namin, na stranded po kami sa aming mga boarding house. So, thank you po talaga.
Una-una, pasalamat kami kahit papaano, kahit kunting binigyan nila sa amin. Pasalamat kami kahit ganito ang situation sa COVID-19. Ay, hindi pa rin kami nakalimutan ng ZCSPC family. Thank you, salamat talaga.
Napapasalamat po ako kay Dr. Nelson T. Cabral at sa lahat ng buo-buo ng ZCSPC. Isa na pakalaking tulong na po ito para sa pang-araw-araw na pangailangan namin. Maraming salamat po sa inyo dahil hindi niyo po kami pinabayaan. Thank you.
Kailangan din nating tumulong sa gobyerno in a very simple way, just to stay at home.
Ako po si Roger Salisi. Nakatira po ako sa boarding house Barangay Kawakawa, San Jose Navarro. Ang na-experience ko po, mahirap naman talaga pag wala kang pagkain, ano-ano lang ang iniisip mo. Pero mabuti din na may natulong sa amin yung school namin, si CSPC. Dati naka-serve po ako sa unbound. Bali yun lang ang inaasahan kong income. So yung nag-secure na lockdown na wala na po akong income. So yun, parang mahirap para sa akin.
Ilang beses ka na nakakatapos?
3 beses na po. Salamat po sa tumulong sa akin, lalong-lalo na sa CCSPC. Laking pasasalamat ko na po yun.
So happy and very grateful sa lahat na nagbigay, especially of course ang employees ng eskwelahan na nagbigay ng financial support, pati in kind, and of course may additional na ibinigay namin sa aming estudyante ngayon when in fact nag level up yung food packs namin, na may naidagdag na sa kanila, may Milo na, may soft drinks na, and of course I have to thank also the Coca-Cola Butters Incorporated for giving us 150 cases of the soft drinks. So with this, I would like also to thank the city government of Zamboanga, kasi we are very happy also na kami ay nabigyan ng 330 boxes of chicken, whole chicken, na we gave it also to our students. I would like also to take this opportunity na pasalamatan, of course, si Councilor Bong Atilano na nagbigay din sa amin ng grocery packs. Thank you so much to Senator Bongo for giving us 300 packs of groceries with a 5 kilos rice sa bawat grocery pack. Nagpapasalamat din ako kay Kagawad Humano, Malud. Okay. And of course, Engineer Jeffrey, Jedrick Yap, kasi nabigyan din kami ng apat na rolyo na tela para sa aming face mask production. And I would like also to take this opportunity to thank also our frontliners, our volunteers na nagsakripisyo din na pumunta dito sa school to assist us for the production of the shield and the mask. And at the same time, we are already producing also the healthy foods, healthy snacks that we are also distributing to the hospitals, to the frontliners, to the checkpoints na nangangailangan din ng aming tulong. So with this, maraming salamat.
As a support in the fight against COVID-19, the Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College, led by the President Dr. Nelson P. Cabral, donates PPEs to the local government unit of Zamboanga City. Cabral turned over yesterday, March 26, the face shields produced by the institution's fabrication laboratory personnel and the taffeta cloth mask sewn by the faculty of the Garments Department to the Mayor of the Zamboanga City, the Honorable Maria Isabel Limaco Salazar.
As of this moment, we produced already 500 shields and we distributed already on the different hospitals, banks, media, I think lahat ng mga frontliners. At hindi pa tayo natatapos dito because we need to produce more or less 10,000 shields, especially sa mga checkpoint, sa mga tanod, sa military, sa mga police, at sa mga frontliner, like for example sa mga bangko, ang mga teller natin, sa mga pharmacies, lahat-lahat na nasa mga frontliner.
The produced PPEs will be given to the city's health workers and other frontliners in the fight against COVID-19. Other recipients of the face shields and taffeta cloth masks were Zamboanga City Medical Center, Blood Bank, Mindanao Central Sanitarium, Edwin Andrews Air Base Hospital, Barangay Victoria, Barangay Baliwasan, Land Bank KCC Branch, Bantaka COVID-19 Referral Center. Other hospitals, banks, establishments, and other frontline institutions are in the queue too as recipients of the school's donations in the coming days as the Pablo Personnel and Garments Technology faculty continue the production of the mentioned PPEs. The mandate of an educational institution can go to as many versions of resolving problems and initiating important projects. But what sets apart an institution which delivers goods or best practices is its consistency to search for breakthroughs in any given situation like passing eras of times of crisis. For this is the home of almost 10,000 students, faculty, and administrative personnel, Sampanga City State Polytechnic College has been gaining grounds for new heights and a stable abode for academic standards and structural empowerment. In the year 2017, the college played witness to the multi-million turnaround infrastructure project to place ZCSPC in the arena of palpable infrastructure upgrade. 102.8 million pesos poured into the institution to replenish its structural limitations in lecture rooms, laboratories, and workshop. This is a version of the government's build-build-build project infrastructure getting its physical manifestation in the very soil of the college. There is a value of consistency for an educational institution to carry through its vision to be in the league of the best polytechnic colleges in Southeast Asia. In its aggressive stature, four new buildings and one building completion projects started construction in fiscal year 2018 with a staggering cost of 102 million pesos, including a 4 million two-story building implemented through the DPWH in 2018. In 2019 and in the coming years, the eyes of our stakeholders will be glued to the important vertical structures of the college, to wit, the completion of Academic Maritime Building, Phase 7, refitting of Garments and Textile Building Shop Laboratory, 3-story Social Science Building, 4-story Engineering Building, and Construction Repair Rehabilitation Academic Building or IGB. 2018 will not be remembered with an unprecedented equipment and machineries upgrade for the engineering, technology, and maritime engineering programs, including the procurement of the remarkable 21 million pesos bridge simulator, a highly sophisticated maneuvering simulator which introduces deck cadets to complex realistic simulation environments in the professional maritime live experience.
Friends, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College Virtual Graduation Ceremony with this year's theme, ZCSPC at the Crossroad, Building a Niche in the Digital Learning Global Space. The year 2020 is a very remarkable year that this generation will probably never forget. Perhaps it will be the most specially remembered by the graduating students all over the world. The global pandemic has forced us to seek refuge into our homes, postponing any important events in our lives, including graduation day, well, at least physically. Dear graduating class of 2020, you may not have the typical graduation ceremony that you usually expected, but please find consolation in the truth, which will always remain true, that your graduation, albeit not the typical one, is a symbol of accomplishment that you can always be proud of. May this virtual graduation ceremony that the Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College has conceptualized will inspire you and make you realize that your dreams will live on and will never be deterred by this pandemic. With this, our warmest congratulations. At this point, I would like to invite everyone to come into a prayer mood as we will get to start today's graduation ceremony with our doxology, with our ZZSPC Cantamos Coral leading.
Awit ng Pilipinas.
Padre, Filii, My warmest greetings to our most energetic school president, Dr. Nelson P. Cabral, to our Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Carlos C. Lulu, to our very supportive officer in charge of Ayala Extension Class, Ms. Margie B. Chanda, members of the Board of Trustees, deans, directors, and principal, faculty and staff of Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College, beloved parents and guardians, friends, and fellow graduating class of 2020, a pleasant and blissful 102nd commencement exercises to all of us. It is an honor and privilege to deliver this commencement message to my fellow graduating students of Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College. I am grateful for this opportunity because, despite the situation that we are facing today, the school managed to come up with this virtual graduation to give what each one of us deserves. We may not all be wearing our toga today. We may not be able to come up on stage to receive our diploma, and we may not be able to take graduation photos with our friends and families. But this do not change the reality that we have made it through our college education and have successfully opened the door for more opportunities lying ahead of us. Yes, we did it. We were able to accomplish another milestone in our lives. As with me, it all started with a dream. Just a few years ago, I dreamed of getting into college. But for someone like me, who was hard up on money, college education did not come easy. I had to consider many things, such as my child and our family's finances. I did not give up on that dream through. I knew I had to find a way if I want to achieve my dream. I set up a sari-sari store to support our daily needs and planned very carefully my next steps toward achieving my dream. Unlike other children, I am not very lucky to be given a complete family. At very young age, I experienced the grief and depression brought about my broken family. I can say that at a very tender age, I have survived many trials that most children of my age did not even experience. I remember I had to help my father with fishing. We would start the day very early, hop on our small bangka with my frail arms holding the bungsay and sulo. At times, we would get caught with big waves and strong winds in the middle of the sea and come home with nothing, not even a single fish. We just had to survive hunger for that day. The fishing became a daily routine for me. Sometimes, the bangka would become my study table, as I had to multitask in order for me to be able to do my homework. Sometimes, the bangka would become my study table, as I had to multitask in order for me to be able to do my homework while I'm out in the sea trying to catch some fish. As I was writing this speech, I could not stop my tears from falling. I remember my elementary days when I had to go to school with nothing to eat. No baon. Because I had no baon to eat, I would pick the leftover food of my classmates. I had to walk several kilometers barefooted on my way to school. Yes, I have experienced all these hardships and sacrifices, which I did not mind because I desperately wanted to finish my studies. I never lost hope. I held on to my dream no matter what. In high school, I had to study and work at the same time. It took me several years to finish my high school, but I thanked God. He gave me the skills and talent that helped me through financially. I joined a musical band and became its lead singer. Because of these life experiences, I learned three things. First, gratitude. Despite everything, I owe my life to my parents because without them, I wouldn't be here experiencing the beauty of life. Yes, there is beauty despite life's difficulties. I thank God for my family, though broken, because through them, God endowed me the skills and the talent that I used to help me survive. I am also grateful to my alma mater and my teachers for constantly molding me into what I am today. And to all those who became part of my ups and downs in life, to my husband and son, I am forever grateful to all of you. Second, perseverance. I learned to pursue many things despite the hardships and difficulties in life. Being a student, a wife, and a mother all at the same time was definitely not easy for me. I almost gave up kasi parang hindi ko na kaya. But I know that God is with me. It gave me hope and determination not to give up. I learned perseverance. Never give up on your dreams, for one day, this will all come through. Keep your faith and believe in yourself. Poverty, age, gender, or ethnicity are not hindrances to success. Believe that you can make it and nothing can stop you. Above all, let God show you the way and for sure, you will never go astray. Long live ZCSPC, long live class of 2020, to God be the glory.
The President, Sir, in my capacity as Dean of the Graduate School, I have the honor to present 10 Doctor of Education, Major in Educational Administration and Supervision, 2 Doctor of Philosophy, Major in Technology Management, 16 Master of Arts in Education, Major in Educational Administration and Supervision, 13 Master of Arts in Teaching Vocational Education, Majors in Technology, Livelihood Education, and Home Economics. Candidates for graduation who satisfactorily completed the requirements of the course. I further recommend them for confirmation as graduates with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
The President, Sir, in my capacity as Dean of the College of Teacher Education, I have the honor to present 43 Bachelor of Elementary Education, 35 Bachelor of Secondary Education Major in MAPE, 48 Bachelor of Secondary Education Major in TLE, 22 Bachelor in Technical Teacher Education, and 75 Professional Education Certification candidates for graduation who satisfactorily completed the requirements of the course. I further recommend them for confirmation as graduates with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
the President. Sir, in my capacity as Dean of the College of Engineering and Technology, I have the honor to present 84 Bachelor of Science in Industrial Technology, 21 Bachelor of Science in Automotive Technology, 46 Bachelor of Science in Electrical Technology, 5 Bachelor of Science in Electronics Technology, 1 Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Technology, 7 Bachelor of Science in Refrigeration and Air Conditioning Technology, 55 Bachelor of Science in Computer Technology, 18 Bachelor of Science in Civil Engineering, and 81 Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Candidates for graduation who satisfactorily completed the requirements of the course, I further recommend them for confirmation as graduates with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
The President, Sir, in my capacity as Dean of the College of Arts, Humanities, and Social Sciences, I have the honor to present 21 Bachelor of Science in Development Communication candidates for graduation who satisfactorily completed the requirements of the course. I further recommend them for confirmation as graduates with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
The President, Sir, in my capacity as Dean of the College of Maritime Education, I have the honor to present 68 Bachelor of Science in Marine Engineering candidates for graduation who satisfactorily completed the requirements of the course. I further recommend them for confirmation as graduates with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
The President, Sir, in my capacity as Dean of the School of Entrepreneurship and Management, I have the honor to present 16 Bachelor of Science in Hotel and Restaurant Management candidates for graduation who satisfactorily completed the requirements of the course. I further recommend them for confirmation as graduates with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
The President, Sir, in my capacity as Administrator of the Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College Extension Program of Ayala Technical Vocational School, I have the honor to present 15 Bachelor in Technical Teacher Education, 25 Bachelor of Science in Computer Technology, 7 Bachelor of Science in Electrical Technology, candidates for graduation, who satisfactorily completed the requirements of the course. I further recommend them for confirmation as graduates with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto. The President, Sir, in my capacity as Administrator of Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College Extension Program at Vitali Technical Vocational School, I have the honor to present 6 Bachelor of Elementary Education, 2 Bachelor of Secondary Education, 32 Bachelor in Technical Teacher Education, 12 Bachelor of Science in Computer Technology, candidates for graduation who satisfactorily completed the requirements of the course. I further recommend them for confirmation as graduates with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
The President, Sir, in my capacity as the Dean of the College of Technical Education, I have the honor to present two Diploma of Technology, 200 Associate in Industrial Technology, 20 Trade Industrial Technical Education, 30 2-year Trade Technical Education. Candidates for graduation who satisfactorily completed the requirements of the course, I further recommend them for confirmation as graduates with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
The President, Sir, in my capacity as principal in the senior high school, I have the honor to present 507 senior high school candidates for graduation who satisfactorily completed the requirements of the course. I further recommend them for confirmation as graduates with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
With the recommendation of your respective deans and directors that you have satisfactorily completed the requirements of your respective curricula, as approved by the Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College Board of Trustees pursuant to Board Resolution Number 37, Series of 2020, and by the virtue of the authority vested upon me as President, I hereby confirm you graduates and confer you your respective degrees and certificates of proficiency. I further recommend that you are now entitled to a diploma and certificate respectively with all the rights and privileges appertaining hereto. My congratulations.
He was appointed as Commissioner of the Commission on Higher Education on August 9, 2017. In addition to policy formulation in higher education, as a commissioner, he chairs the Board of Regents, Trustees of 29 Philippine State Universities and Colleges. Prior to his appointment to CHED, he was the former University of Southeastern Philippines or USIP President in 2017 to 2015 and a Professor of Educational Management and Public Administration. At USIP, he was the longest reigning professor in the graduate programs. He also became the Dean of the College of Education, College of Technician Education and Technology, Acting Dean of the College of Engineering and Technology, and the Vice President for Academic Affairs. Also, during his term as USIP President, the university was catapulted into the top 250 to 300 of Guacquarelli Simons Asia University rankings from 2010 until 2012. Back then, it was the only Philippine higher education institution outside Metro Manila that made it to the list. He was also the former president of the Mindanao Association of State Colleges and Universities Foundation Incorporated or MASCUF, former vice president for Mindanao and regional chair of Region 11 of the Philippine Association of State Universities and Colleges PASU, and president of the Davao Association of Colleges and Universities or DACUN. He was also a two-term president of the Philippine Association of Colleges and Universities of Industrial Technology or PACUIT and the Association of Teacher Education Institutions in Mindanao or ATIM. He holds a teaching certificate, an MA in Special Education, Giftedness, and EDD in Educational Administration from the University of the Philippines. He was recognized as Outstanding Alumnus in 2014 under the Professional Leadership Award category from UP College of Education. He also participated in numerous trainings and special courses abroad, including the Management and Staff Development at the Royal Melbourne Institute of Technology University, State of Victoria, Australia. Trainers Training Program at the Colombo Plant Staff College for Technician Education, Singapore. And Human Resource Management Training in the United Kingdom under the CHED and British Council grant. He also attended the Executive Course in Education and Management and Leadership at the Graduate School of Public Development Management, Development Academy of the Philippines, or DAP. From 2005 to 2014, He had been a part of the Research Board of Advisors, honorary appointee, of the American Bibliography Institute. He attended the program on partnership building with ASEAN countries in Seoul, South Korea, or COICA, and received the highest honor award from Soka University, Japan. He is also a recipient of the FIP Asia's Education Leadership Award and Chief Marketing Officer, or CMO, Asia's Education Leadership Award. Aside from his career in higher education sector, he is active in various socio-civic works. He was a recipient of the Datu Bago Award 2014, a recognition given to an individual who has contributed to the development of the city of Davao with exemplary competence and dedication, and who best serves as a model of excellence and as an inspiration to the residents of Davao. He is also a board of trustee of the Datu Bago Awardees Organization Incorporated and a member of the Knights of Rizal. Ladies and gentlemen, our commencement speaker, Commissioner Perfecto A. Alibin.
To President Nelson Cabral, the Vice President, the Deans of the Colleges, the College and Campus Officials, to the Faculty Members, all the stakeholders of the Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College, to the graduates who are honored today, and to the happy parents, my warmest congratulations. First, let me extend my most socially distanced greetings to all the graduates of Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College Batch 2019-2020. Far in distance we may be, let it not make my greetings to you any less warm and my excitement for your batch less meaningful. Our society has been evolving at a very rapid pace, that we are in the midst of innovation and fast monumental changes brought by the rise of artificial intelligence, smart manufacturing processes, blockchain, and biotechnology. The beginning of the fourth industrial revolution widened communication gaps due to the spread of connectivity being integrated in societies. In the past and years, we witnessed how education had rapidly progressed and equipped our 21st century students with skills that they can use in elevating the national circumstance. But COVID-19 pandemic struck us just like a thief in the middle of the night. And here we are fighting an invisible enemy that disrupted the global economy and the peace and even the lives of the world population. The education sector has greatly been affected. Our students and school children found a different learning environment. Thus, we need to repackage our education programs in order to successfully combat how the pandemic, which affected the lives of Filipinos, would make use or utilize artificial intelligence, robotics, and the like, that we may come up with solution where to be used in our teaching learning process. In this context, we endeavor that our professional educators and our fresh graduates will be at the forefront of innovative teaching and dynamic action that showed the need of solution where formulation in integrating artificial intelligence in the digital learning global space and in activating our economy. With this, the fourth industrial revolution will soon be realized, back to its new normal grind. To our beloved BATS 2020 graduates, who persevered with great faith, grit, and hope, my warmest congratulations. You 2020 graduates require resilience and adaptability that are essential to navigate effectively through the pandemic, through this pandemic. Looking into the future, the most important skills that employers will be looking for will be creativity, communication, collaboration, emotional intelligence, and being able to traverse across demographic lines of differences to utilize the power of effective teamwork. Hence, you are all encouraged to develop innovative approaches and establish methods anchored on the knowledge gained through the years spent in Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College to help rebuild the Philippines. Medical doctors, nurses, scientists, and other frontliners are not the only people helping contain and treat COVID-19. Across the nation, every Filipino is joining this fight. I enjoin all of you to ensure the excellence of the college, the brand that you have established and nurtured, so that you can continue to create, invent new things, and to adapt the fast-changing society by strengthening the importance of collaboration and interdisciplinary application that will continue to unite Filipinos across the country as we move deeper into the 21st century. Successful people in the coming decades must understand the importance of interrelatedness and navigate across boundaries to leverage differences and work in a globally collaborative way through the application of the emerging technologies. As we look toward the future, learning spaces will be reinvented to improve the benefits that face-to-face mode of learning and teaching can offer. Pedagogies will be re-evaluated and by which activities are best done online and in person, and our spaces will need to consider new priorities. There will be significant weight on supporting continuous learning and finding ways to enhance physical environment that cannot be reproduced online. This means that the paradigms of the past need to be transformed. Flexible spaces and enhanced blending learning, where we can utilize new technologies that will better aid the adaptability expected from educators and students, so online and physical experiences can work cohesively to create a progressive community. Our contributions, especially the ability to lead, is vitally needed in a society that is currently facing extreme challenges. We need to rise and pursue our dreams, not only personal, but also for the society. As what Bill Taylor said, the true mark of a leader is the willingness to stick with evolved course of action. An unconventional strategy, a unique development roadmap, even as the rest of the world wonders why you are not marching in step with the status quo. In other words, real leaders are happy to zig while others sag. They understand that in an era of hyper-competition and non-stop disruption, the only way to stand out from the crowd is to stand for something special. This is my challenge to you, dear graduates. Stand for something. Keep what you have learned in your 4 or 5 years of college, especially what you have been through or experienced these past few months, in your heart. Be challenged, be inspired, and from it, kickstart your bright future. Working hard and always giving your best for you deserve nothing less. Your families deserve nothing less. Your country deserves nothing less. Your country needs selfless service. We need you, Zamboanga Polytechnic graduates, in these exciting times. We will conquer and thrive in the new normal, and your generation will build the better and even the best normal. Congratulations once again, and daghang salamat, Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College.
The Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College awards this plaque of appreciation to Honorable Perfecto A. Alibin in grateful appreciation for his inspirational insights as commencement speaker rendered during the 102nd commencement exercises with the theme ZCSPC at the Crossroad, Building a Niche in the Digital Learning Global Space, which contributed to the occasion by inspiring the students, faculty, and personnel of the Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College. Given this 30th day of July 2020 at Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College, Artilim Boulevard, Baliwasan, Zamboanga City. Signed, Nelson P. Cabral, EDD, President.
Graduate School. Doctor of Philosophy, Major in Technology Management, Bonifacio M. Duterte, titled Technological Management Practices in Seaweed Farming and Coastal Communities in Zamboanga Peninsula, Advisor, Dr. Annabel F. Mortero. Junaira I. Tero, titled Technological Issues in the Bureau of Customs in Zambezulta, Basis for Effective Management, Advisor, Dr. Jocelyn I. Cole. Doctor of Education, Major in Educational Administration and Supervision, Jerry C. Boquinquito, titled National Competency-Based Standards, Performance and Challenges, Subschool Heads in Zamboanga, Sibuga, Advisor, Dr. Aladsmar Lantaka. Aspar A. Casa, titled Head-Teacher Relationship, School Climate and Job Performance in Zamboanga City Division, Advisor, Dr. Annabel F. Mortera. Josephine C. Maglaya, title, Guidance Counselors Designate Competency, Services and Student Psychosocial Perspective, Basis for Counseling Framework, Advisor, Dr. Judith M. Maghan. Griselda M. Aguil, title, Basic Education Exit Assessment Performance in Zamboanga Peninsula, A Comparative Analysis, Advisor, Dr. Judith M. Maghan. Christina M. Sebilio, title, Compliance of Secondary Education Curriculum and Student Satisfaction in Zamboanga Peninsula, Basics for Intervention Design, Advisor, Dr. Rosalie M. Alvarez. Ellen M. Ervasio, title, Management Practices and Efficiency in Technical Vocational and Livelihood Program in Zamboanga Peninsula, Basics for Assessment Procedures, Advisor, Dr. Fe E. Lim. Romeo J. Gabito, title, Catholic School Identity Factors as Determinants to Teacher Retention Decisions, Advisor, Dr. Fillmore D. Calibo. Jessica C. Garcia, title, Institutional Factors as Predictors to Compliance of Standards-Based School Improvement Plan of Private Secondary Schools in Zamboanga Peninsula, Advisor, Dr. Fillmore D. Calibo. Evelyn I. Shelley, title, Parents' Knowledge, Attitudes, and Practices in Education, Basis for the Development of Parental Involvement Framework, Advisor, Dr. Fe E. Lee. Eric S. Kisil, title, Organizational Citizenship Behavior and Institutional Attributes, Basis for Teachers Enhancement Program, Advisor, Dr. Roberto S. Ayo II. Master of Arts in Teaching Vocational Education, Marvin B. Manayan, title School Training and Industry Immersion Program Performance in OHSP among Senior High School Students. Advisor, Dr. Azul Lacson. Beneloso Abu-Abo, title Attitudes and Readiness and the Use of Information and Communication Technology, Basis for Teachers Enhancement. Advisor, Instructor Marchi B. Janda. Alfredo D. Cristobal, title Approaches and Teaching Edukasyong Pantahanan at Pangkabuhayan, Its Influence to Pupils' Performance. Advisor, Dr. Azul Lacson. Maricor A. Marquez, title Digital Transformation Among Public Secondary School Teachers, Basis for Instructional Enhancement. Advisor, Professor Frederick B. Lima. Jesus P. Luna, title Effect of Interactive Technology in Reading Comprehension, Basis for Developing Strategic Intervention Material. Advisor, Margie B. Janda. Erwin De Los Reyes, title Pedagogical Approaches in Teaching Technical Vocational and Livelihood Education and Its Influence on Senior High School Students' Performance. Advisor, Professor Bani D. Cornelio. Jessica F. Poon, title School-Based In-Service Training, Its Influence on Teachers' Inter- and Intrapersonal Relationship, Basis for Program Enhancement. Advisor, Professor Josepa E. Cristobal. Josephine V. Arcelias, title Teachers' Teaching Practices, Challenges and Performance in Technology and Livelihood Education Curriculum. Advisor, Professor Frederick B. Lima. Tessie A. Tose, title Technology and Livelihood Education Instructional Facilities Impact to Pupils' Performance. Advisor, Professor Edwin L. Evangelista. Marites B. Lozada, title Utilization and Effectiveness of Information and Communication Technology in Teaching Edukasyong Pantahanan at Pangkabuhayan. Advisor, Professor Josepa P. Cristobal. Emma R. Rizzotte, title Employability Skills and Elements of Contextual Performance Among Graduates in Technical Vocational Livelihood Track. Advisor, Professor Josepa P. Cristobal. Jubilin M. Jaukal, title National Certificate to Qualification and Employability Among Graduates of Cabasalan Institute of Technology, Basis for Course Enhancement. Advisor, Professor Manolito B. Tibor Jr. Presley S. Luyao, title Work Immersion, Problems and Challenges Among Senior High School Students. Advisor, Professor Jocelyn P. Remoto. Imelda F. Galecaña, title Level of Awareness on Gender and Development Among Elementary Learners, Basis for Program Enhancement. Advisor, Professor Josepha P. Cristobal. Master of Arts in Education, Major in Educational Administration and Supervision, Argeline B. Lim, title 21st Century Skills of Teachers, Basis for Effective School-Based In-Service Training. Advisor, Engineer Edgar Coronel. Marites L. Autea, title Organizational Support and Citizenship Behavior of Teachers in Public Elementary Schools in Zamboanga City. Advisor, Engineer Edgar L. Coronel. Marina B. Salvador, title Factors Affecting Students at Risk to Drop Out and Coping Mechanisms, Basis for Intervention Program. Advisor, Professor Edwin L. Evangelista. Clarivel C. Sterling, title Readiness and Challenges of Non-MAPE Teachers, Basis for Intervention. Advisor, Professor Edwin L. Evangelista. Jenikin V. Hammock, title Usability and Challenges in the Implementation of the Learner Information System in Zamboanga City Division, Basis for System Enhancement. Advisor, Dr. Alhadsmar A. Lantaka. Jacqueline D. Biao, title Teachers Integration of Peace Education in the Junior High School Curriculum. Advisor, Dr. Alhadsmar A. Lantaka. Darwina L. Amsirabi, titled Reading Comprehension and Copying Mechanisms of Senior High School Students, Basis for Intervention Program. Advisor, Dr. Alhadsmar A. Lantaka. Star Marie Apple S. Doliente, titled 7E's Instructional Model, Effects and Science Performance Among Grade 7 Students. Advisor, Dr. Elizardo R. Perez. Reynan M. Salas, titled 21st Century Instructional Strategies in English, Impact on Learners' Engagement and Performance. Advisor, Dr. Elizardo R. Perez. Mercy M. Dagatan, titled Effectiveness of Vocabulary Proficiency Strategy in Teaching Reading. Advisor, Dr. Alhadsmar A. Lantaka. Rowena R. Simbulas, titled Process Skills in Teaching Science, Impact on Students' Performance Tasks. Advisor, Dr. Elizardo R. Perez. Graciel G. Pasion, titled Social Skills Development and Performance of the Junior High School Students in Art Education. Advisor, Dr. Elizardo R. Perez. Laurelie N. Francisco, titled Knowledge, Skills, and Attitudes of Administrators, Teachers, and Parents Towards Inclusive Education. Advisor, Dr. Rosalie M. Alvarez. Clarissa C. Cedigo, titled Basic Science Process Skills and Academic Performance of Grade 4 Pupils, Basis for Development of Strategic Instructional Material. Advisor, Dr. Rosalie M. Alvarez. Harry N. Araneta, titled Cloud Classroom Teaching Method, Its Effectiveness to the Science Performance of Grade 6 Pupils in Zamboanga City. Advisor, Margie B. Janda. College of Teacher Education, Bachelor of Elementary Education. Sanosi D. Guluda. Danisa H. Abduharis. Ivy F. Aldanese. Jessa Jane T. Alejandro. Lori Jean T. Alinsal. Narisa E. Atienza. Maria Cristina E. Borja. Marjana D. Bucam. Rena Joy L. De La Cruz. Letmin J. Diva. Robbie C. Divina Flora. Angel Grace F. Duaro. Rhea Giselle M. Lava Santos. Gerland G. S. Medina. Carolyn L. Fernando. Renny Jean H. Garcia. Maria April G. Gilbordigaya. Eliza B. Gregorio. Isaiah Gimel R. Gutierrez. Astia A. Jama. Naida A. Jawali. Janeline B. Hoben. Faida P. Jumrani. Samha O. Lapang. Ruisa Foren O. Mirabueno. Christian T. Molina. Sharadzna S. Norhusein. Marvi Jane C. Pantaleon. Mary Chris U. Patulombon. Tashmin H. Kambao. Jezebel M. Reino. Gracel S. Ruano. Nelisa D. Sabillo, cum laude. Rhea G. Salimbaga, Reximae G. Sarte, Raisa R. Sharif Kama, Razila J. Tamay, Adsmina L. Tongko, Wendelin M. Truza, Aida D. Usni, Alvar A. Atibi, Alhaida M. Ajindi, Ferdausha M. Zapanta, Bachelor of Secondary Education, Major in Music, Arts, Physical Education and Health, Faisal S. Amilasan Jr., Cum Laude, Mark Angelo S. Araneta, Christian N. Bustamante, Faujia S. Adyan, Mika Jane P. Albarracin, Shalane M. Alhari, Riza Jane S. Alihasan, Janice L. Cabayo, Anjali J. Dado, Mary Ruth S. Dagaylo, Danica D. Dumas, Jobelia G. Kumawas, Nelfahar J. Ibn, Aima A. Jaharon, Jezebel E. Jaime, Thea Marie R. Juanitas, Abigail M. Limpuson, Zulaika S. Muko, Khalil M. Palumpong, Zarina May A. Perez, Junalee P. Perez, Maria Lisa Lorraine R. Rodriguez, Cum Laude, Jennifer B. Rosales, Myrtle Venus C. Saavedra, Jennifer A. Sampul, Fadsnahar I. Saupi, Normina P. Talang, Roseanne P. Talorete, Katrina Pearl M. Teya, Cherry May R. Tose, Via C. Tubo, Angel Ann A. Abukay, Ivy N. Agustino, Monisa M. Antuyan, Eunice A. Lozada, Bachelor of Secondary Education, Major in Technology and Livelihood Education, Welito S. Augusto Jr., Joel L. Carbonell Jr., Oliver M. Dael, Amer L. Ehan Santos, Kermin T. Eri, Dominic V. Gonzalez, Mursid A. Hajal, Giovanni M. Mendoza, Arjun I. Silang, Winston August A. Talingting, Alfayeds J. Usman, Quizel May D. Abong, Rhea Jane Alvarez, Norwina Y. Andong, Lorlisa D. Astuto, Jocelyn M. Bachelier,
Elame J. Balaso, Amy Jean M. Barredo, cum laude, Zara Jean Z. Brillantes, Maylin B. Cabayacruz, Caridad G. Carillo, Emil Celine J. Constantino, Edith Joy M. Dagsaan, Ruby P. Dayandayan, cum laude, Crisabel Leia P. Diaz, Crystalline P. Dulay, Danamay F. Enesimo, Anjali M. Graciano, Nur Aisha P. Habib Hussein, Girlie D. Jacaria, Baby Jean D. Jumisan, Nelaida P. Lipar, Christine B. Luna, Levi R. Manday, Jessamy O. Mokoy, Anora C. Obis, Charlyn H. Ruales, Charmin P. Sora, Applejoy U. Sorbito, Jomar S. Kabkaban, Alan L. Misa, Gemma B. Belandres, Princess Angeli D. Dooma, Arnoriles Nika M. Flores, Grizel B. Ignacio, Rosa Rossini M. Solis, Myla Jane C. Misario, Carol May M. Pamposa, Nelian P. Rivera, Bachelor of Technical Teacher Education, Major in Automotive Technology, Johnson Scott G. W., Major in Civil Technology, Jasper M. Mendoza, Major in Civil Technology, Honey Grace F. Bautista, Isel Joy L. Caberte, Major in Electrical Technology, Mike Anthony S. Macaso, Levi Ray B. Ignacio, Edward I. Ogdamina, Major in Electronics Technology, Teddy F. Jamie G. Bernabe, Albay T. Calion, Major in Food and Service Management, Neymar T. Akailan, Lingel L. Adaro, Camille B. Candido, Renette D. Lasola, Rizame S. Lakay, Rayame T. Mangila, Radzmalin D. Muhammad, Ronalyn L. Rebolles, Daffodil N. Saturn, Nidalin E. Saraji, Mary Grace Fe V. Vitor, Evelyn Joy K. Zaraga, Jean F. Oblero, Major in Garments, Fashion and Design, Sarah May T. Susulan, Major in Welding and Fabrication Technology, Alduin Roy R. Hailey, Professional Education Certificate. Graduates as of June 25, 2019. Ismael A. Adin, Brian A. Mendoza,
Rene T. Onos, Lance Rory G. Quintas, Robin U. Solin, Annalyn L. Abanico, April Rose L. Acab, Grisel M. Aldohisa, Flora May A. Atat, Marian D. Barino, Rodeline R. De La Peña, Julie L. Enriquez, Aliesa D. Famatiga, May Aini A. Garcia, Norsiba H. Iraham, Risa C. Jaji, Mary Grace L. Watton, Ira May N. Cadil, Nerfa A. Ladja, Vivian N. Manalo, Michelle P. Paculdo, Melan P. Prieto, Asra M. Salim, Roxanne C. Sarail, Sandra S. Sumibo, Florenda D. Tarosa, Professional Education Certificate, graduates as of October 25, 1929, Rolito A. Ansi, Gerald B. Cuarto Cruz, Hajar C. Lim, Bernard O. Montimor, Robert A. Rojas, Justy I. Salazar, Summer M. Musaddin, Aldwin T. Tan, Marife B. Abdullah, Arian Maris P. Abiera, Salin A. Alfan, Jerna A. Bunawan, Conicel M. Castillon, Michelle S. De Guzman, Edmarie T. De La Serna, Daisol S. De Niega, Lu Jane Carol C. Dinalla, Dina D. Dinampo, Princess Diane V. Fernandez, Michaeline Pearl C. Husin, Lizelle V. Lacos, Eileen A. Lasay, Lady Apple S. Magala, Sheramar T. Puddin, Chelsea M. Rebollos, Amira Jane H. Salcedo, Rin A. Sun, Professional Education Certificate as of February 28, 2020, Genesis G. Alonzo, Jamila B. Anjalin, Laika S. Baracol, Maria Melinda C. Concepcion, Joy B. De La Cruz, Manilyn M. De La Serna, Hazel V. De Los Santos, Alpha Jade V. Gutierrez, Isa A. Hipolito, Hamja T. Huli, Ibrahim M. Adnan, Rimaline J. Marak, Kimberly A. Mawali, Fernaline D. Monilar, Rubilin T. Montimore, Mylin P. Morales, Janice Marie F. Nono, Rue Desiree D. Nulyaga, Leia M. Saavedra, Alain C. Sayasa, Regine Solis, Erwina A. Tejero, College of Engineering and Technology, Bachelor of Science in Industrial Technology, Major in Civil Technology, Ulalon S. Rusty, Major in Architectural Drafting Technology, Dave Dennis C. Beheran, Nur R. M. Dakula, Algavid H. Dory, Edgar M. Jailani, Peter J. Julhachiri, Cassie D. Rojas, James G. Singsing, Almina Sharifa Tashana M. Alam, Maria Lufel E. Araneta, Athenia R. Duplin, Catherine N. Francisco, Nikki Jane V. Gimulata, Michelle D. Javier, Mylin A. Lumingin, Isa A. Sally, Carmina A. Sally, Camille P. Dulaca, Major in Food Technology, Daisy Boy A. Bustamante, Ronnie P. Julcanain, David E. Roca, Odisa A. Abdurasid, Marisa N. Abi, Musria D. Amiani, Jonalyn B. Amion, Jessa R. Andico, Nizwati J. Asgali, Mary Rose G. Atilan, Clarice Jane A. Babol, Elra L. Bitun, Julifer B. Bordado, Mary Christine P. Calabroso, Rizaline P. Carion, Sabiha T. Kawi, Shira B. Enriquez, Ellen G. M. Vidiado, Sheena May M. Eugenio, Abigail U. Eusebio, Cecil S. Fuentes, Marwida M. Jaamil, Rhea Lisa R. Hamolod, Regine K. S. Lapera, Rafia H. Madtai, Moderna J. Muhammad, Marwina M. Pantasan, Judy Ann G. Perez, Meldina R. Samson, Judy Ann L. Sara, Sabrina Faye U. Sariddin, Maria Fairilin L. Saran, Luz M. Sumalpo, Giselle Noverin B. Tabunya, Anna O. Tanto, Eliza Jean G. Tolentino, Mary Joy F. Tubinas, Maika D. Uddin, Sahara M. Usman, Navila J. Uyong, Jinaline F. Vivero, Mariela L. Uy, Major in Garments and Textile Technology, Magdar H. Mandangan, Ahmad P. Suwaidi, JV M. Villanueva, Sirhija T. Ajicho, Badria Y. Asino, Carlita A. Dona, Marbeth Hope L. Ebali, Kati Gia B. Esperat, Crystal B. Fabian, Edelwina G. Miniano, Noraisa U. Ondiong, Wendelin V. Pandi, Christine Joy T. Pareño, Marlin H. Sabturi, Arlin P. Swaidi, Sheila May Q. Tayone, Sherna G. Tingkasan, Khadija A. Usama, Major in Power Plant Engineering, Jomar B. Alay, James P. Alberio, Nicolai R. Aranues, Jonelle I. Bayrali, Rizalino P. Garcia II, Melquis John I. Manolo, Bachelor of Science in Automotive Technology, Mursid M. Asanji, Brian S. Asoroy, Ademar C. Bojos, Mursid A. Bad, John C. Alvin P. Espina, Billy Ray M. Flores, Ramel S. Gatino, Veo J. Lord S. Hugno, Ibrahim A. Jumaani, Al Amir H. Kalam, Aldren V. Lim, Gerson P. Mama, Adrian R. Noquera, Rashidi P. Serafica, Janmark F. Santa Rosa, Santa Teresa, Ronnie M. Tarosa, Alvin S. Tanyamor, Rowi N. Timpanko, Jeremy Ryan R. Tormis, as of December 2001, Armando B. Samorin Jr., Ronel A. Saradola, Bachelor of Science in Electrical Technology, Jericho T. Abayon, Norhasir S. Ahmad, Ian Cesar P. Alipio, Aljon D. Alvarez, Ray Vincent R. Arabia, Jultimar J. Baanan, Ian Ray A. Balwit, Amir Bahar A. Bangi, Arnold A. Barcelona Jr., Abidin L. Piri, Joseph J. Casimiro, Jocelyn C. Coros, Jamaa H. Daham, Manzur M. Dodong, Aldrin Nicolai A. Galvez, Aiden M. Dandin, Macron A. Garcia, Ed Jason A. Guadalupe, Abdul Sael H. Ilan, Jomari M. Julapong, Dexter J. Junairi, Erdian P. Labor, Maslaha M. Lincoln, Camilo I. Mindahaw Jr., Shane P. Mulo, Renard D. Nigdao, John Paul D. Omanda, Ismael D. Pagyo, Joven M. Pellegrino, Julio Zier L. Saavedra, Saad W. Sakilan, Jinur A. Saladain, Rolando F. Samson, Jason M. Sedeño, Brian M. Serencio, Harvey H. Soling, Ajal D. Tingkahan, Geoffrey A. Trinidad, Dwayne Philip E. Vargas, Rayami V. Asenias, Carizame E. Velasco. As of December 21, 2019, Amil Benzar I. Amil, Midspar U. Bangi, Al Clinton S. Bourbon, Arnel C. Sedon, Al Kashir B. Usman, Bachelor of Science in Electronics Technology, Harvey G. De Los Reyes, Raymond Bert B. Inot, Nino Altrix L. Gregorio, Joshua Lito P. Navarro. As of December 21, 2019, Kervin R. Turco, Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Technology, Eldin J. A. Leones, Bachelor of Science in Refrigeration and Air Conditioning Technology, Gemar S. Kaluskusin, Arman A. Husin, Muhammad E. Mursalin, Louis S. Ruamar. As of April 2, 2019, Muhammad Khalid P. Asari, Ikram A. Isaac, Ridwan Y. Ladia, Bachelor of Science in Computer Technology, Walid A. Abal, Michael J. E. Amat, Jeffrey M. Aguilar, Abdul Jabbar C. Asakil, Ronel P. Bansalan, Davidson A. Kalisam, Heloshin B. Dangkahan, Eleno U. Egooben, Carl Odric D. Francisco, Kat Jones S. Francisco, Froilan John R. Husayan, Nelson A. Julbari, John Michael H. Camille, Mark Joseph G. Lim, Don Emmanuel P. Maravillas, Kevin Dave P. Pedroso, J. Mark F. Santiago, Jumel L. Solis, Mark S. Chiazon, Aldrin T. Cisneros, Renrick O. Tangibolos, Jason A. Tinguha, Alan S. Tutuan, Harry Ryan D. Yu, Nika Lorraine B. Andres, Daisy Jane A. Aquino, Rohina K. Buklao, Marian May C. Cadelinha, Marimar A. Candido, Serena P. Coronel, Eleni F. Francisco, Noroda S. Habibuddin, Siti Nafisa J. Ismael, Jasmine C. Jaitin, Joy Ann P. Handonero, Kadzmalin S. Juni, Carmina S. Canjun, Narisa G. Labacana Cruz, Debbie Ann R. Lacaste Santos, Sharon S. Laksayaw, Hanji Ann M. Landong, Amorlita M. Mabanal, Barlin M. Mabasa, Rosalyn A. Macrohon, Remel Joy G. Martinez, Rina Grace G. Martinez, Julian F. Mendoza, Jessamay B. Montezo, Reynolid A. Partosa, Sheena May A. Quezon, Normaida J. Zabturani, Attorney Mayjoy J. Salindong, Divine M. Sedoon, Dolores D. Utud, Riza Angela P. Vicente, Bachelor of Science in Civil Engineering, Adimar K. Abduhadi, Benjon B. Abdullah, Jesse M. Agapay, J.R. R. Angeles, Joseph D. Bello Jr., Almer M. Falcon, Joshua Gargar, Abdelnur A. Jul, Ken Radsdi S. Kulayan, Exxon M. Jr., Alfahads A. Pahal, Junboy A. Sampang, Christopher Joseph O. Totong, Jairin S. Guzman, Ann Leslie Victoria E. Gabieta, Noraima O. Gaka, Hamida J. Kamsa, Janeline A. Rufino, Bachelor of Science in Information Technology, Kasmir J. Abdurrahman, Sherhan G. Agban, J.R. A. Alejo, Nolan D. Alviar, Roven Nino M. Arcilia, Magna Cum Laude, Ruskin M. Baham, Albasri A. Bahari, Patrick Joseph Y. Basco, Francisco S. Caminero II, Elmar L. Contemplado, Dervin J. Dagsaan, Victor R. Duterte Jr., Anton Paul Jerome J. Entia, Rafi D. Flores, James Christian L. Francisco, Joel P. Francisco, Alwager J. Hajula, Rasmin C. Hassan, Almazer S. Hussein, John Warren B. Imbo, John Darkan B. Jalaide, Daniel V. Lazar, Dave S. Lumbus, Joseph Einstein F. Magli, John Ray D. Malindo, Francis Xavier D. Montes, Kendrick L. Pahila, Angelo B. Paras, Ian Kenneth I. Piliin, Raymond A. Kiligid, Shedenhar A. Rajis, Leonel S. Reyes Jr., Jesuel James G. Robles, Gerald A. Rubio, Alexander Ryan L. Rooster, Adham W. Sali, Vernon J. C. Salido, Rosan Harvey D. Salvador, Gisar A. Sapili, Omar T. Satalul, Nicoloid D. S. Singo, Muhammad Zin L. Tama, Abdul Gafur A. Yunus, Khomeini M. Yusuf, Melanie A. Alcantara, Noemi J. Alintana, Rona D. Aranding, Kathleen S. Baldecasa, Jill A. Balneg, Priscilla U. Biernisa, Leia Shira A. Cadelina, Arshur I. Calunu, Iselin May T. Campos, Noemi B. Catan, Risa Jane Cervantes, Rose Ann V. Concepcion, Sarah I. Daddy, Irish Kathleen F. Del Pilar, Dulce B. De La Cruz, Beatricia S. Delfino, Jonicel C. Deliegos, Glory Ann D. Felix, Mary Joy C. Fernandez, Kana E. Gomez, Marisa May B. Jamaroli, Ria Kimberly L. Lapid, Judy Ann I. Llorente, Maria Paula B. Mendoza, Joan S. Monares, Sherlyn D. Narajia, Regine A. Umpad, Joris P. Ramos, Michelle A. Ramos, Sherry Ann A. Rokia, Madzra T. Sabaddin, Nadzra A. Saimuddin, Freli C. Tarroza, Carmina Jane E. Tunyakaw, Ronaline D. Villagracia, as of December 21, 2019, Sherry V. Y. Karin, Jesse C. Macapitas,
College of Arts, Humanities and Social Sciences, BS in Development Communication, Sernan Ashraf H. Espinosa, Hernani Y. Hortilano, Russell J. Macansantos, John Lyser S. Villarosa, Isa M. Bangkiao, Floraline G. Kappa, Eden B. D. Carino, Donna Jane P. Tinawano, Mary Ann M. Escalante, Myra H. Esmula, Roxel May D. Esmula, Washa Rafa A. Ibn, Everly Ladra, Desiree C. Manait, Leia A. Marshall, Grace S. Nugas, Vanessa L. Rizada, Pamela Jean F. Sangkong, Fatima Jane H. Salvin, Naika May D. Singo, Jezel May L. Reyes,
Teach of Maritime Education, Bachelor of Science in Marine Engineering as of May 30, 2019, Mark Ryan F. Almonte,
Jose Marie D. Alvarez, Jeneline R. Aparite, Christian D. Bona, Errol Julius E. Cabarza, Rodel T. Donya, Brian James S. Espiritu, Mark Ryan R. Gregorio, Joem S. Lando, Mark Joseph E. Lim, Aljon F. Liedo, Kent P. Luzon, Ismael R. Maghano, Jingjong U. Manuel, Javin T. Montealto, Remy Y. Salcedo, Errol Kim L. Santiago, as of September 6, 2019, Reginald V. Antonio, Arman E. Bagasala, Zoran H. Bakatan, Eugene T. Boncales, Joseph M. Plavan, Glenn M. Cantila Jr., Rogin F. Dumo, John Ryan T. Eribal, Heindin V. Escala, Gino T. Enriquez, Jonelle R. Fabella, James L. Gagantin, Mario Inclan Jr., Janro P. Loberanes, Kim N. Magbano, Julius Mervin Malano, Giovanni S. Mortera, Brial Jewel Ombo, Ronnie L. Paneri, Ronald H. Kisimundo, Richard O. Rojas, Hajir L. Sailela, Mark Anthony Cerny, Justin Angelo P. Torrejos, Trisha May P. Villasenda, Randy P. Apple, as of December 10, 2019, Deonil F. Bahian, Garabi Shield A. Polo, Jodivisus S. Cabual, Dravin Chris C. De Guzman, Al Filmar G. Duque, Nino Nolan Gamaliel B. Iglesia, Jamar H. Montibon, Eliberto D. Noynay Jr., Leo S. Ozaraga, Roy Arjon C. Ricaldo, Jamar A. Salazar, Ned Miko M. Salgarino, Melvin S. Sumalino, as of March 13, 2020, Jason D. Alabata, Rexy G. Bondajo, Raymar T. Carpio, Harley Jill N. Castro, Reggie F. De La Cruz, Jobert A. Digamo, Cesar Ryan S. Estanyo, Gerson C. Guadalquivir, Noriel P. Momo, Reginald B. Narandan, Jezer C. Pendulas, Ronel S. Saranya,
School of Entrepreneurship and Management, BS in Hotel and Restaurant Management, Albasir D. Ajura, Francis Rafael D. Alvarez, Max Caitan L. Cawet, Ray Anthony P. Ignacio, Candy Jan E. Inclan, Jovair H. Jacaria, Warlito M. Martinez,
Timurjan V. Mendoza, cum laude. Jellyby S. Absin. Lori Win D. Gatpolinta. Dayang Mahani M. Ismail. Michelle D. Manuel. Rika F. Rico. Roshan May U. Rodrigo. Joan S. Bontia. Ray Anthony P. Ignacio. Abigail H. Manan.
ZCSPC Ayala Extension Program, College of Teacher Education. Bachelor in Technical Teacher Education, Major in Automotive Technology. Christian Sardan Coronel. Romel Jeribis Tulunghari. Bachelor in Technical Teacher Education, Major in Food and Service Management. Gerald C. Anlimon. Raymart G. Enriquez. Hasir L. Harud. Jomar Corporal Salcedo, cum laude. Amy Rose Omboy Almorfi. Shemelin D. Castañon. Annalyn G. Cohay. Laarni G. Madeja. Armory Venice E. Matarlo. Gladys Ramirez. Hadelin Saitas. Elizabeth Rosales Santa Teresa, magna cum laude, as of December 21, 2019. Janet D. De Guzman, College of Engineering and Technology, Bachelor of Science in Computer Technology. Almujib C. Ahmad. Roman Kate G. Aldema. Rolly R. Dapna. Julius M. Fernando. Egri G. R. Francisco. Van Jovic T. Halon. Julficar A. Jameri. Melchor S. Madahe. Ruiz A. Montojo. Maymark E. Rojas. Ajijatul N. Alian. Rizame N. Bala. Gretchen D. R. Bonghawan. K. Thea P. Enomar. Shariza Le C. Falcatan. Catriel D. Garing. Nur Asikin M. Imnohaji. Nonilin M. Jala. Nurin K. Jalani. Rosalie T. Lozano. Khadija S. Mando. Alpaida D. Musa. Pangleng C. Dipoy. Judy Ann S. Tan. Nadia S. Usin. Bachelor of Science in Electrical Technology. Francis Mark R. Alcala. Junil A. Bernades. Arnold S. Cabadin. Christian S. Mosqueda. Eldrin B. Sass. Giovanni C. Taboco. Nelson R. Villanueva. ZCSPC Extension Program at the Vitali Technical Vocational School, College of Teacher Education. Bachelor of Elementary Education. Percival O. Atilano. Jessa I. Iba. Michelle O. Lacam. Christine C. Makadangdang. Julie G. Merculio. Leah Sula.
Bachelor of Secondary Education, major in Music, Arts, Physical Education, and Health. Edjan A. Francisco. Amy Faith P. Francisco. Bachelor of Secondary Education, major in Technology and Livelihood Education. Jerry S. Amat. Marvin C. Arcelias. Ronnie G. Avenido. Norby D. Barilia. Wilbert B. Bernal. Jeffrey B. Falcasantos. Brian V. Gonzaga. Cristobal U. Gonzalez. Vincent John A. Ibanez. Adzar J. Caligiran. Albert E. Patrolia. Edimer B. Payat. Mark Harold Q. Kiamko. Siti Aini R. Abdurani. Jessamay C. Berbano. Lauren Glidel L. Bohol. Genevieve B. Estrellas. Hanilyn E. Fabilar. Maria Kimberly A. Falcasantos. Sherimay C. Hilario. Judith V. Haino. Michelle M. Lanipa. Marites G. Marcelino. Shelmy F. Pacaldo. Marjeline B. Pagsugiro. Stephanie D. Pagsugiro. Rosita A. Partosa. Arnelu M. Kiamko. Rica Jane B. Rodriguez. Margie S. Samson. Sheila N. Taro. Sharifa Nafaiza A. Tebeng. College of Engineering and Technology. Bachelor of Science in Computer Technology. Justin L. Puerto Cruz. Mark Rodan B. Omictin. Gretchen F. Alasas. Abigail T. Arcelias. Valerie G. Empeñado. Sherian B. Gonzalez. Aulin V. Mangila. Judian G. Merculio. Christianette T. Valencia.
College of Technical Education. Diploma of Technology, major in Electronics Technology. Justin Aris G. Benito. Ridzwan T. Salim. Benjamin T. Ahmad. Halmi I. Alaban. J. Mark T. Bohols. John Albert T. Buktuan. John Ray L. Buscas. Robelin P. Carpio Jr. Nabil P. Kasumpang. Jobert F. Katekista. Pastor Chainul O. Cruz. Almunzir A. Darong. Brian Ian P. Ebarat. Venancio A. Escarpe. Joseph Falcasantos. Raul R. Flores Jr. Justin S. Francisco. Willie James F. Pulido. Vincent Jacob R. Hagono. Embassador T. Hassan. Bernard B. Halon Francisco. Arsid B. Cajal. J.R. C. Lacanario. John Paul T. La Paz. John Carl C. Ledesma. Mark Kevin E. Lee.
Jaren R. Lubaton, Brian C. Makilan, John Mil P. Mundi, Juan Carlos S. Perez, Justin Paul Q. Piedad, Robert V. Posadas, Oliver G. Rabaca, Carl Jefferson A. Ramos, Radzmir T. Susulan, Aldrin C. Tampal, Kit A. Tan, Jefferson B. Tindugan, Via D. Hipolito, Chrisley M. Toribio, Abnel Jamar H. Abdulhamid, AIT Major in Electrical Technology, Jomri S. Abdurasik, Bernardo T. Abekibel Jr., Almart E. Abis, Mo Asraf H. Alain, Neil Kenneth A. Alvarez, Marvin A. Angeles, Juanito P. Aquino Jr., Muhammad Reza A. Arasain, Robin John A. Arcillas, Alan J. S. Bain, Marshall P. Bantilan Jr., Arnizar P. Basir, Lawrence Roy E. Brusset, Samuel A. Burail, Stephen J. Ehan Santos, Kenneth R. Francisco, Enrique P. Gabalio, Jefferson J. Galsin, Erico B. Generoso, Elvin B. Gregory, Jensen L. Guevara, Patrick M. Ilul, Saddam L. Jama, Benhamil B. Jamil, Tommy C. Jupakal, Emal B. Lijan, Milham A. Madsaad, Jamir N. Masbon, Al-Rashid S. Omar, Ermi F. Pariñas, Clark K. Patrimonio, Maynard A. Pumantok, Roland R. Rodriguez, Brian D. Romero, Nerio P. Rufino Jr., Aljimar I. Saman, Alvin H. Stahil, Luis L. Toribio, Sherilyn B. Cabaya Cruz, Regine F. Cruz, AIT Major in Electronics Technology, Edsel N. Alvarez, Nurham A. Bani, Rennie L. Chavez, Iris De Los Santos, Christian L. Ducoy, Erico B. Generoso, Aljon E. Gualdalahara, Depi H. Hamil, Abdul Mujil N. Jainal, Albert P. Malak, Jimboy G. Manalo, Patrick Neil P. Muhammad, Mansul B. Sahidul, John Mariel N. Salas, Wilfredo D. Sanchez Jr., Michael James B. Tasik, Jessimer E. Torres, Sherihan I. Ajiju, Fajila K. Hamay,
Rim Aiza H. Jabarani, Damia A. Jumadil, Kimberly B. Paulino, Fur Aiza T. Samsi, Elamie S. Sarausos, Saada B. Susulan, Grace P. Torrejas, Major in Food Technology, Mujarki M. Amidol, Daniel S. Garcia, Aljirab C. Mualam, Almukarabin A. Uroji, Suraida J. Abdul, Marwa B. Ajibon, Judy Ann E. Algupera, Maria Arlinda Ibon B. Antonio, Karen P. Arbois, Khadija A. Asnani, Shalamar T. Azula, Patricia U. Bandun, Maima K. Bayani, Mirana K. Bayani, Rowena B. Benlot, Melanie G. Bernardo, Jomery T. Bruzo, Andrea Ann O. Buna, Marian E. Cabillo, Marisa V. Centeniales, Honeyjoy F. Dipol, Raida J. M. Mari, Christy Dayan F. Francisco, Quinlin S. Galenzoga, Irene S. Huesca, Noraina M. Inok, Marisol H. Jaji, Eileen F. Lim, Rowena P. Lim, Nurulisha M. Mali, Lizelle Ann M. Manihas, Crystal Ann E. Monsalve, Eden B. Reveral, Andrea C. Rivera, Jezeline D. Robin, Mercy L. Satrain, Riza S. Silaya, Jelly G. Uru, Verdeflor D. Uy, Jessamay M. Vendiola, Maryjoy G. Vicente, Suhaima J. Wajia, Rashil S. Zamora, Major in Garments and Textile Technology, Keno G. Puasani, Perlhina G. Abidon, Laila A. Ali, Noraida J. Alfa, Diane Rose Arcillas, Jessica Areño, Crystal F. Cabayacuz, Marian Kate A. Cruz, Catherine L. Dayagdag, Lucilyn H. De La Cruz, Claire N. De Los Reyes, Rosalyn Q. De Los Santos, Shara K. and Justin F. Gonzalez, Rika Ella R. Guelios, Hanichin A. Harani, Samira O. Hawari, Ruby May M. Yolin, Janaika Joy L. Ismael, Cindy F. Jacob, Erica A. Legazpi, Beverly A. Makadangdang, Arlen S. Mirachi, Jessa L. Olande, Elaine S. Parcon,
Ana Raisa A. Said Ali, Nolisa V. Tamputok, Riza Joy E. Vertida, Gretchen M. Vicente, Mary Grace R. Villanueva, Major in Refrigeration and Air Conditioning Technology, Amilhan J. Abdal, Ariel D. Apari, Al-Nazri U. Arasad, Arden L. Bayogo, Jonathan A. Buday, Eldrian R. Carpio, Adrian J. C. Dumabo, Tami T. Trono, Noel P. Igot, Cyrus Ian P. Indus, Ben Razer L. Iraji, Al-Najir A. Julain, Gary A. Mariano, Mark Angelo S. Peras, Arauf A. Raji, Joshua J. Taiza, Mark Dale R. Tagat, Alcasa S. Unaid, Amy Grace T. Abukay, Emmeline J. Climaco, Lori T. Cofino, Vanessa J. De Guzman, Annie Rose I. Reyes, RP B. Billiones, Major in Civil Technology, Archel M. Amis, Major in Mechanical Technology, Kim F. Atalad, Manuel D. Bantilan Jr., Ranel E. Batbat, Joscoro M. Daniel III, Mudsmar A. Daud, Ryan Z. Intoy, John Mark G. Makapili, Normads I. Madjain, Wahid P. Maud, Alvin P. Perez, Johnny Christopher O. Ras, Antivan U. Sabtal, Aljabir J. Simihag, Joramil A. Sulaiman, Roberto M. Tabangkura Jr., Chrysler Katz T. Talabo, Ruby Rose M. Carpio, Shedi S. De Los Reyes, Muhammad Noor J. Asri, Major in Technical Drafting, Juno D. Bandoho, Jan Amber Senox S. Batika, Janos Ausir S. Batika, Samuel O. Kasumpang Jr., Rex Andre P. Gabonada, Earl Judiel D. Gregory, Absar M. Hamja, Hanufa R. Lakibul, Gabriel G. Meha, Alcid A. Nono, Danny T. Kizel, Samuel R. Shiano, Mervin T. Solis, Roy Ivan O. Tutanes, Jolimar B. Usman, Mavilab M. Baitit, Lay Ambience S. Batika, Miramay M. Debalucos, Adrana U. Hassan, Siti Sarah Jane M. Ibrahim, Diana S. Iding, Sherda I. Maharan, Sheila May A. Manu, Suzette Francesca O. Ramos, Adele Joan P. Reyes, Norhalija A. Said,
Rosila M. Sagili, Miriam I. Sapayani, Maryjoy S. Tao, and Senior High School. General Academics 1, Shannon S. Abdul Karim, Cristobal Ray C. Acabal, Joval Jade Achame, Fasi A. Aucasa, Eric Ayan G. Bukayong, Miko A. Kabugsa, Dieter J. E. Cariño, Jeremy A. Cariño, John Paulo B. Catalan, Nixon Mar B. Cole, Nico G. Columbres, Jacob P. L. Camel, Jericho P. Enriquez, Gerald M. Esteban, Raniel D. Figueroa, Jul Munir M. Jaha, Ajen M. Jailani, Al-Rashid M. Jihim, Bagani A. Jikiri, Ben Laden S. Kayo, Musharki Ivan M. Laja, Leadership Awardee, Nurhan S. Lalia, Lawrence D. Martos, Al-Sheikh D. Pakundo, Abdelmar S. Patahuddin, Justony G. Rendon, James L. Rivera, Muhammad Sudayes B. Taba, Alnisar M. Tambang, Aldwin L. Villanueva, Giselle Rist B. Abelia, Alexandra Joy S. Abelliar, Jovelyn D. Abis, Cyrene Faye G. Agan, Erica A. Agtina, Rizame A. Agustin, Raihan A. Amilasan, Angel Bernadette O. Ancheta, Ann Christelle B. Andala, Jamaica A. Andrade, Jenaline May D. Ariola, Alma B. Asara, Bizamra D. Bandahala, Lorigay A. Bernardo, Rosalinda B. Borja, Angelica M. Bukoy, Maria Angelina S. Busadre, Jaya Marie F. Cabaron, Chris Jubilee L. Calago, Kisna Hart C. Calixto, Blessery E. Cruz, Mary Jane E. Quahotor, Lovely A. Damasin, Jaren P. Danau, Alexandra D. Dedal, Dawn Karen A. De La Peña, Windrose G. Deliquinia, Maricarl V. De Los Santos, Jonah May A. Enrile, Claudine O. Espinosa, Chrismy Jean M. Faustino, Angela May S. Francisco, Erica Joy S. Francisco, Leila M. Francisco, Roxanne S. Francisco, Trixie Ann M. Francisco,
Fatima Isaiah A. Habib Hassan, with honors, Ira T. Halis, Marhan U. Ibrahim, Hadzmina A. Isniril, Anjali Kyle R. Iturralde, Almira C. Jamud, Nurkaiza A. Jauhali, Fatima J. Ashaima J. Jimlan, Sharifa Aini S. Jimlani, Tracy R. Jubail, Catherine Dewi H. Jundam, Ferian G. Cahil, Marha A. Kaju, Hanan A. Karil, Jessa D. Lismis, Larrys A. Lubaton, Jasmine K. P. Magnun, Maharizma M. Mahamud, Siti Raiza L. Mahamud, Jezreel A. Mala, Jezame D. Mantangan, Aliyah Nicole M. Miguel, Rogia A. Muhammad, Arne J. Montemayor, Tricia Marie S. Mortera, Janessa Marie D. Ocampo, Crishel Hart L. Panimbang, Antoinette Rose G. Pantino, Noelin B. Paragoso, Sunshine L. Plando, Aileen D. Polisco, Siti Mariam K. Pulalon, Crystal Ramiliano, Diana Nicole M. Ramirez, Norhana I. Ramiscal, Christina B. Robis, Abigail P. Salahuddin, Daniel Rose A. Salcedo, Nadzwa J. Salimi, Margie E. Sanson, Clarissa P. Sevilla, Geraldine A. Singa, Hanipa B. Tapeeng, Safia A. Tuan Paris, Sherilyn D. Tubat, Fairuzma S. Usong, Rana Rose R. Vidad, Abigail P. Viernes, Christine Jane M. Visitacion, from Science, Technology, Engineering, Mathematics, Muhammad Igbar A. Adan, Daniel Charles Aguilar, Samsudin S. Arasad, Jericho S. Arellano, Razlan P. Asmadi, Berhamin M. Bangsa, Character Awardee, Derek S. Buenaventura, Andre B. Cafino, Mitz Arlo T. Deschal, Jude Anthony G. De Los Reyes, Ronel Jesser R. Falsis, Matthew Jose M. Guanzon, Charles John C. Halasan, Abdul Aziz A. Hamja, Armaid A. Hapasain, J.R. F. Idil, Abdurrahman A. Jameri, Joshua A. Langres, Rauf A. Lumaglag, Dominic C. Oro, Brill Isaac L. Paragas, Lester Leand A. Ricaford, Roland Rojas, Aziz A. Sahabil, Jake Raymond D. Sarino, Raven J. V.
Sarueda, Nico J. R. Serbol, Kyle Axel Gail M. Sisikan, Mark Nino M. Tamula, Francis Eric P. Toledo, Charles A. Tommy, Vincent M. Vallejo, PJ P. Vidal, Alvijay B. Villanesa, Service Awardee, Sifty Ahmad A. Wee, Irish Nicole Alejandro, Severly B. Alejandro, with honors, Alhadzra J. Ali, Raven Lyra P. Alvarez, Sire Rachel Luis S. Antolin, Fatima Ferdausa L. Bauddin, Riza May S. Bon, Rose Via D. S. Cabara, Crystal Faye L. Carpio, Jenny Maviti Clemente, Sindral K. L. Cudiera, Cartini P. Damil, Margie T. Dulaca, Sheva G. Falca Santos, Richel Faith B. Gialon, with honors, Razel D. Gregorio, Camille A. Herrera, Bernie Laika A. Ibrahim, Shermafe A. Isad, Harjaima B. Iyo, Mudzna J. Jainaral, Maria Cassandra U. Jalani, Nurudzna A. Jama, Rishma I. Julang, Namra Jumli, Radzwina B. Jupakal, Yanisa S. Kayo, Mona I. Kisai, with honors, Nurshina S. Leon, Marjorie O. Libot-Libot, Chris Nell C. Macansantos, Marlina L. Mahamud, Rover Angelica L. Mangaser, Iman M. Marcelo, Micah Andre G. Mateo, Tadsmahal S. Muhammad, Fatima D. Munding, Jeremiah O. Muniz, Jasmine Felicity V. Narciso, with honors, Mirhaya L. Nasilin, Joanna Marie S. Ocampo, Nursaida J. Otoali, Normaida I. Paulino, Jacqueline B. Perez, Yvonne Bonita T. Ramos, Sapphire S. Rivera, Ruby Rose D. Rosales, Aishalin S. Sailama, Redzna Riham H. Sali, Rian Dane D. Santos, Aziza Kahar J. Sakpayani, Ayla Jade L. Sariego, Marimel M. Seguiro, Webby Gale G. Silorio, Coral Trixie B. Tangkay, with honors, Judith A. Tubanza, Norhina U. Yahia, Major in TVL and Major in Animation, Abu Zahir, Jasper Jake A. Bentazar, Brandon Lee H. Navarro, Esan J. Sali, Alimar A. Tanjiji, Dermunaira T. Albar, Rosemary D. Rubio, Hanalyn V. Sabanal,
Major in Automotive Servicing, Melham T. Adam, Angel Mark G. Alibasa, Muhammad V. Alibasa, Asim P. Ariel, Abdurrahman M. Asani, Albert H. Austria, Romeo F. Bakilan Jr., Jesser A. Bermosa, Mark Vincent P. Bison, Kenneth P. Canag, Christopher B. Castillo, Ralph Allen E. Clemente, Abdulbasir C. Cuevas, Dean Kyle S. De Los Santos, Eugene B. Ducusin, Ferwin B. Dulatre, Adrian N. Duran, Filmar D. Elmido, Joy Anthony R. Epan, Outstanding Student in Automotive Servicing, Mark Ernest T. Feliciano, Gerald Jake L. Francisco, Rusty D. Francisco, Jason C. Garcia, Aldriel E. Ginakaran, Rodel C. Ginto, Jomar S. Halim, Abskan P. Halud, Shazir D. Jikiri, John Angelo P. Lalong Isip, Elicar Jaisal C. Makalam, Wilbert C. Marshall, Elbenor Y. Matli, Vincent W. Mendoza, Jakester Ray B. Mercado, John Connor J. Mesa, Janjan J. Molihon, Dexter P. Mosquera, Jefferson S. Ortega, Renier John G. Pioquinto, Jean Christian S. Rugby, Stephen Daniel B. Ruelo, Hajiron A. Saidi, Ace Verhel N. Salvador, John Kenneth S. Santa Maria, Joar N. Talaver, Mark James D. Tan, Roland P. Tenepre Jr., Joel C. Tormis Jr., John Peter B. Trasona, Azel Khan G. Udo, Princely Klein A. Makatual, Major in Bread and Pastry Production, Ana May E. Andres, Bea Bianca D. Beheran, Jihan Lee S. Hamid, Shara Mina A. Handam, Masna A. Jaukal, Donna Grace A. Labrador, Yula Rose S. Manalo, Sharame R. Muhajir, Nazria K. Muhali, Queenie Frances S. Pisala, Carl Nina S. Rezada, Eugenie D. G. Cedillo, Charmaine T. Tobias, Jane M. Uyaw, Major in Computer Hardware Servicing, Al Nasser K. Abdurrahman, Jose Gibson F. Alikaway III, Alkan A. Alihuddin, Muhammad Khan H. Amiril, Ruel R. Atilano, Paul Ayn F. Pairula, Daniel Anthony S. Balambao, Gilmary B. Baldoza, Yasser A. Banning, John Derek D. Bellio,
Rusty Ryan M. Bernardo, James Michael P. Calapardo, John Joshua S. Kanke, Aldrin L. Dagohoy, Alvi F. Del Pilar, Rafael J. M. Democrito, Carlo John U. Edong, Yasir C. L. Redes Deo Honorato Francisco, Apolonio A. Gracia Jr., Bendior John C. Indap, Jan Patrick T. Himera, Nedspar B. Jumdani, Russell John D. Ledesma, Aaron Lehman, Jeffrey T. Miranda, John Vince S. Noy, Joshua J. O. Olarte, J.V. A. Olasiman, Jesril James B. Onge, Andre Aziz B. Pajiri, Luther M. Patricio III, Alcaidar S. Pidlasi, Ariel D. Ramos, Darwin S. Robin, Marvin D. Ruelan, Hans Francis V. Sabanal, Christian Ross M. Sagadsad, Alirida M. Sali, Muhammad A. Sampang, Sufyan I. Sarawi, Hafidz B. Taha, Muhammad Sahi M. Tama, Mark Angelo L. Valencia, Roberto P. Velez Jr., Jahara A. Amil, Elnalain I. Agga, Aliza P. Baguio, Hazel Camos, Ivy A. Catan, Dana V. Damasin, Fritchaline O. Daub, Queenie M. De La Cruz, Rosalie B. De La Cruz, Angelica Ebol, Princess Elaine L. Esperat, Rosemary P. Ferrer, Jessa Jean T. Maglipak, Mary Ann B. Magallana, Rieta May A. Molina, Kimberly Rose J. Nacion, Catherine May A. Nerquit, Shara May Painit, Gracie Main A. Ramiliano, Aldidat S. Abdulkawi, Major in Consumer Electronic Servicing, Adzmer K. Akmat, James Michael A. Angeles, Erickson N. Bakino, Elmer John F. Batulan, Jeffrey D. Bernardo, Brian A. Gumandao, Aden B. Hajula, Al-Abkar M. Ingo, Reynaldo G. Nang Jr., Jurkabil H. Pala, Raven R. Ramirez, Johnny Byrne T. Baron, Major in Cookery, Joshua Marie S. Bartolome, Matt Denver B. Cabalida, Ricky A. Fernando, John Lloyd C. Garcia, Judeo Emil F. Francisco, Raymond Jamir J. Mia, Jacob John O. Olarte,
Rob Roach S. Villanueva, with honors. Mo Al Saud Q. Salian, Nushida J. Abdul Mutalib, Rizal Jane L. Abelita, Nurshams M. Akari, Axel Jane A. Albe, Annalyn P. Alegre, Marian O. Alfonso, Marinila J. Ausejo, Jeriskit Angel C. Baharin, Mayan M. Balilia, Judimi A. Bismilla, Claire V. Pulan, Rachel F. Compronado, Camille A. Corral, Jana Alia F. Dapiton, Gaisel P. De La Peña, Nicole K. M. De La Peña, Rica Jane A. Gaku, Jessamy M. Hedocchio, Giselle Fletch J. Librero, Kisha P. Llamas, Marianel G. Luna, Jinkel M. Makapili, Perlita D. Macoy Cruz, Marisa G. Musa, Angelica May C. Paubin, Janet D. Rojas, Jamaica V. Serdan, Maybelline C. Sohor, Mayflor L. Toreno. Major in Dressmaking, Abdul Kahar H. Sali, Faija A. Hamid, Hazra R. Molina, Kimberly Q. Tamanio, Perlmina S. Umbay, Michelle Ann S. Villegas, Shamil C. Alejo. Major in Electrical Installation and Maintenance, Sharif Muhammad Jahaluddin J. Ali, Christian Paul S. Alvarez, Al-Amin J. Amiril, John Paul R. Andi, Vladimir A. Arachi, Chamberlain D. R. Baguio, Wenbun F. Bayrula, Jetro Antonio A. Bandahon, John Dex L. Bar Jose, Franlin J. Bautista, Paulo C. Bernardo, Vincent B. Casimiro, Joshua Rodel L. Dakel, Ariel E. Dakis, Joshua Lawrence V. Del Rosario, Eldridge R. De La Rama, Franz Arnie E. De Los Santos, Abdurrahman H. De Tuyatu, Jameson Clyde R. Enrile, Jeremy A. Enriquez, Julius Caesar II Enriquez, Jeff Matthew P. Eran, Van Halen A. Fernandez, Jerwin S. Gilayan, Charlon C. Hamja, Jason O. Husin. Glenner Rafael P. Jacinto, Stephen R. Jacinto, Aldasir T. Jainal, Adzlan P. Julsali, Radskumar S. Jua, McLean Sean S. Lahaji, Michael Steve A. Lowry, Edmond M. Macrohon, John Luis D. Macrohon, Erjun P. Marshall,
Mark Ryan F. Miralio, Kim John Cipres S. Nang, Einar I. Nusay, Jericho Ray O. Olarte, Christian John O. Owera, James Harley C. Pisco, Andre E. Rebolios, Vince Daniel T. Rojas, Alfian J. Ronnie, Joshua A. Sagutaon, Bensar A. Sali, Jensen John S. Centino, Al-Amin P. Susulan, Faisal T. Talaji, Prince Ryan L. Talaver, John Stephen H. Villablanca, Fatima Sausan A. Matli, Major in Front Office Servicing Jaime Baga, with honors Jobert S. Veheran, Denver F. Likwanan, Nobi M. Mendez, Dival M. Ortiz, Charlie S. Paragoso, Precious Jean F. Arnado, Jenolyn G. Aruman, Myra Betty May T. Balingin, Rhea E. Quasito, Francie Louise May L. Del Socorro, Sofia Isabella J. De Los Santos, Melissa L. Dulana, Gracelyn K. Evangelista, Margie B. Gaviola, Melin Nia C. Gonzalez, Pauline S. Gutierrez, Norzaida D. Hamid, Chamni M. Maglangit, Camille K. P. Maribao, Maria Yvonne Nicole B. Mascardo, Michelle Marie J. Sahor, Fatima Dia Pia J. Sigari, Paula Jean L. Sugana, Jerlyn G. Tubo, Andre D. Adlao, Major in Technical Drafting, Bob S. Adrada Jr., Romel P. Baconga, Muhammad Abu Safian B. Banagudos, Charlie S. Bigay Jr., Rainer B. Buana II, Joshua Froy J. Calliejo, Angelo Jesus E. Cancino, Abdurrahim H. Hushin, Rainel D. Imperial, Ronmark T. Inut, Haidar M. Masilam, Paul Vincent P. Ong, Anthony G. Pantino Jr., Ronnie G. Quiriones, Almamud W. Sampang, Nathaniel B. Sigba, Outstanding Student in Technical Drafting, January S. Velayo, Raven Ro A. Ventura, Patricia May P. Kalumpong, with honors Jayan S. Duhano, with honors Hannah D. Evangelio, with honors Jurhingel P. Gayoba, Sahidol Ken Muraida L. Tahir, Nicole Gail S. Tenerife.
Recognition of Academic Awards and Awarding of Medals. Roven Nino M. Arcilia, Magna Cum Laude, BS Information Technology. Elizabeth R. Santa Teresa, Magna Cum Laude, BTTE Major in Food and Service Management. List of awardees from the College of Teacher Education.
Amy Jean M. Barredo, cum laude,
Bachelor of Secondary Education, Major in Technology and Livelihood Education.
Ruby P. Dayandayan, cum laude,
BS, Ed, Major in TLE.
Nelisa D. Sabillo, cum laude,
Bachelor of Elementary Education.
Faisal S. Amilasan Jr., cum laude,
Bachelor of Secondary Education, Major in MAPE.
Maria Liza Lorraine R. Rodriguez, cum laude,
BSF, Major in MAPE.
This year's list of awardees from the College of Engineering and Technology: Kimmer Jan V. Mendoza, cum laude,
Bachelor of Science in Hotel and Restaurant Management.
From the College of Arts, Humanities, and Social Sciences, this year's academic awardees:
Naika May D.S. Singo, cum laude,
B.S. in Development Communication.
From our ZCSPC Extension Program at Ayala Technical Vocational School:
Jomar C. Salcedo, cum laude,
BTTE Major in Food and Service Management.
From our Extension Program at Zamboanga Sibugay Polytechnic Institute, formerly Kabasalan Institute of Technology:
Aileen T. Alcantara, cum laude,
BTTE Major in Food and Service Management.
Rustum L. Liphad, cum laude,
BTTE Major in Food and Service Management.
Gestony O. Senisa, cum laude,
BTTE Major in Automotive Technology.
Irene Joy P. Magbanua, cum laude,
BTTE Major in Food and Service Management.
Alaysa A. Taduran, cum laude,
Major in Food and Service Management.
Johnny B. Paglinawan, cum laude,
BTTE Major in Food and Service Management.
Mark B. Aure, cum laude,
Major in Automotive Technology.
Shirley A. Sagino, cum laude,
BTTE Major in Food and Service Management.
Christy V. Eto, cum laude,
Major in Food and Service Management.
To our honored guest, Dr. Perfecto A. Alibin, CHED Commissioner and Chair, ZCSPC Board of Trustees. To our dynamic college president, Dr. Nelson P. Cabral, members of the Board of Trustees, our Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Carlos C. Lolo, deans of the different colleges, directors, faculty and staff, parents and guardians, fellow graduates, good day. Today, marks the 102nd commencement exercises of the Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College. Every student dreams of experiencing this day someday in their lives, the day where all of our hard work seems to pay off, a satisfying and gratifying experience for all of us. It is truly an unfortunate timing for us that the pandemic known as COVID-19 has broken out and has reached our vicinities. Although this is not the usual graduation ceremony that we hope we would experience, we should still be thankful for our good health, our responsive government working to somehow prevent further spreading of the virus, and that we are even graduating at all amidst the pandemic. This time, it will be a big challenge for the schools to continue their vocations to teach and nurture their students with different statuses and situations in life. But the thing is, time can't stop for us. Not even in this pandemic. And ending the operations of schools for an indefinite amount of time would also mean delaying potential applicants and workers in the future, which could affect our economic stability drastically. One answer to this challenge is to make use of our digital space or the internet. After all, we are already utilizing this almost every day of our lives. There are lots of applications that could be used to continue teaching students without face-to-face interactions. This modality of teaching could lessen expenses, allow more time for various things to work on for students and teachers alike, and also make learning more relaxed, since it would not need students to go to school every day. Although, this method of teaching also has its bad sides for the teachers and students. Some students don't have good signal reception because of their location. Some don't have access to Wi-Fi or only have limited data. Some don't have these resources like smartphones or personal computers. These situations may also be true for other teachers. Another problem could be the effectivity of learning that this method can deliver. So it is crucial that if your students think that you can afford expenses, then try to apply for scholarships. There are lots of scholarships offered by the government and even private groups. If you don't qualify for a scholarship program that requires you to be of a specific group or ethnicity, then try one that needs only a maintained grade. Strive to have a satisfactory grade. After all, this is what we students should be aiming for. In this note, teachers should also be understanding, since not everyone can afford this situation. There should be a compromise built between the students and teachers for this to work correctly. This process may not be the best method of learning, but it is, without a doubt, a lot safer. For what is knowledge if your health fails you? This kind of education will persist throughout the pandemic, which I hope would end soon. But until then, let us do our best with what our resources can provide us. With this opportunity at hand, I would like to thank everyone who helped me reach this honorable achievement. The very first one that I would like to thank would be our Almighty God, who has shown me miracles throughout my life. We never had a smooth experience in life. There was a time where we almost had nothing. A time when we got evicted from our house for not being able to pay our rental fee. No electricity, water, or even proper food to eat. And above all, having a broken family. It was filled with a fair share of sadness, fighting, and hardships. But somehow, God always seems to guide and protect us in our daily lives. I can genuinely say that without Him, I would not be where I am today. Next would be my parents. My father, who did his best to provide for us, who, when I was a child, gave everything he can without us even asking. And to my mother, who always helped me in my studies when I was a child, and never failed to wake up early so she could make breakfast for us and help us get ready to go to school even when she is feeling ill at times. To my brother, who helped me in my schoolworks when I needed it, and my sister, who stopped her studies and is currently working to help us in our daily needs. To our relatives who lend us their hands when we needed it the most, for giving us a shelter to go home to, I am very grateful for everything you've done for us. I would also like to thank Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College for allowing me to nurture and sharpen my knowledge and skills and letting me meet many good people. To the scholarship program that I am in, Laher Mandad Scholars, thank you for the allowance that you have given me. It was a big help for us. I hope that you would continue sponsoring students in their studies. To our teachers who helped shape us and make this significant achievement possible, it is with fervent credit that I give to our two teachers, Ms. Francis Rin Ann Palacio and Ms. Julie De Remolano, who pushed us to our limits and made us realize how much potential we have in ourselves. To my classmates and friends, thank you for all the experiences that we shared. For all the fun times, the hardships we endured, for the achievements that, because of all our efforts combined, we were able to achieve. It was a wonderful college life. I had a lot of fun with you guys, and I am glad that we get to graduate together. And lastly, I would like to thank everyone who genuinely believes and say that I deserve this. It means a lot that you guys see my effort and appreciate it. It has been a great honor to be a part of this blissful event. Even more, that I get to be the one delivering the valedictory address, the last farewell and good bidding. This is the day when we, the graduates of Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College, batch 2019 to 2020, officially embark into a new and equally, or some may say, even more challenging chapter of our lives. So let us do our best to strive even harder. Let us use everything we have learned in our beloved school, and someday, may we reach all of our long-desired dreams. To my girlfriend, I sincerely hope that we could reach our dreams together. And to all my fellow graduates, congratulations to all of us. And remember, when your life seems to be down, try to look around you. You have a family, you have friends, they can be there to help you. Don't be afraid to open up and ask for help if you ever need it. And most importantly, never forget to pray to our Almighty God. And who knows, maybe He will show you His mighty miracles as well. And again, thank you, farewell, good luck, stay safe, and may God bless us all.
Panunumpa ng mga nagsisipag tapos. Taos puso kong isinusumpang paninindigan ang mga adhikain at aralin ng aking paaralan. Pagmamalasakitan ang mga inaasahang mithiin ng aking mga magulang. Balikatin ang mga tungkulin at pananagutan bilang isang naliwanagang mamamayang manggagawa. Mamamalaging tapat sa kapakanan ng aking bansa. At panatilihin ang matatag na pananalig sa pamamatnubay ng dakilang may kapal.
I, your name, graduate of class 2020 of the Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College, do solemnly swear to support and defend the Constitution and bylaws of the Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College Alumni Association Incorporated, to cooperate wholeheartedly with my fellow alumni in promoting the aims and interests of this association, which I will faithfully discharge to the best of my ability, my duties and responsibilities as a member. And I impose this obligation upon myself without mental reservation or purpose of evasion. So help me God.
Darling, it's only just beginning. So we'll sing it out and we'll raise.